This course in experimental mathematics is to look at mathematics behind the scenes, rather less than a presentation of mathematical facts. Instead, it will be, how do you discover what the facts are? How do you know what you think you know is really true?
I think this course really provides a unique opportunity for students to explore things that, in high school especially, they never really got an opportunity to explore.
It's going to open their eyes to a world of mathematics that they've probably never seen before.
Students will be allowed and encouraged to investigate certain mathematical questions.
So if you want to learn about fractals, or if you want to learn about systems and how things evolve, you can do that, and you can really structure this course how it suits you.
But it turns out to be enormously surprising that even really, really simple rules can produce enormously complicated behavior. And patterns arise, and the patterns can sometimes tell us something really interesting about physical systems. Students will be asked to explore these kinds of things. So I'm really excited that this course is going to be taught in the Walls classroom. The Walls classroom is a very innovative departure from ordinary teaching styles. But the main difference between the Walls classroom and the ordinary classroom is that it's set up for active learning, for active participation. It is designed to encourage student participation and student feedback.
This technology is very powerful, and obviously the more computer science knowledge you have, the easier it'll be. But there's no computer science requirements, so for a student that's never taken any computer science course before, they'll still be able to get full use out of all of this technology and definitely learn a lot from it.
They have to exercise their creativity, they have to explore, and they have to discover what's true in these particular situations.
Taking initiative, being creative, and carrying through a project are all skills that you really only gain by practicing them.
So there'd be opportunities for the students to learn something brand new, not just to them, but also to me and to the world at large. There are some discoveries to be made with the computer that I know that this is true, that people are going to look at that and go, no, that can't be right, I've been taught differently. Sorry, this is the way the world really is. And some of what has been taught before is actually counterproductive. Well, we'll fix that.